Enough! Visions of Yang Yuan's deep-seated trauma invaded my mind. Her mother, a heretic even in the Netherworld, broke taboos, mingling with mankind and giving birth to demon halflings. In the Netherworld, they detested her half-human stench, and she was chased to the land. She then devoted herself to tyranny, luring influential people and gaining power and status. Enmity abounded. Consuming the countless souls of men is what made her empress. Her ill will transformed your fellow student, Lei Ting, into an evil dragon. It rages like molten lava, seeking to incinerate not only father, but the dojo, as well as you and all mankind.
Ha! 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 Ha 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 ha